My own Buntak. Good morning. Yesterday was schooling day for me, and I learned another method how split the bamboo. Split the bamboo. Okay. Why are you laughing at me?
Split the bamboo.
Okay, ra. Thank
split
you.
The bamboo.
Lip the blam blue. Okay. That's my Tarzan English. Okay. So, we show you now. This way is faster and it saves your power and your arms. No need to hit so much. But also, it need more focusing and you have to learn more. It needs good eye for that you can hit always straight. So if you need a very, very straight equal split for the bamboo, maybe that first method is better. But this is fast when you make, like we produce now there in our pen. By the way, this is we all have done. So now you can see another method if you need. Like another, here is the branches, sticks. Every second has place for the branches. So you have to cut middle of here. Now you can lift the bamboo in the ground. Okay. We have a little problem with this sundang. It's a little broken, but have to manage with that. Okay. I start here. Not first one, but second one. Put middle. The fat part of the blade. And then you have to hit very hard. Wrong place. Okay. Not so good one, but... And then you have to follow the line. And same here. No power. Okay. And then you can put one more here between. Very beautiful. Okay, and the last branch. I need to make new hammer. Very hard one.
Because it's dry.
Who kill it?
Dry bamboo.
I heard die. Okay.
Another.
Turn.
Turn. That is good sounds when you are living in a mountain.
So much sounds.
Now start to roll.
Queda. That's how it's your feeling.
I'm sweating. I think it's 7 a.m.
now, okay.
7 a.m. and hot already. Yes. And now wife can show how split.
Now we have late bamboo.
Yes, little this hairy need to clean, but otherwise that's the way. Okay, thank you.